New this morning, two Sacramento police officers are injured in a crash during a pursuit. It happened about 12:30 this morning in the intersection of El Camino Avenue and Western Avenue. Both officers were taken to the hospital with non-life-threatening injuries. The chase started when the police tried to make a traffic stop and the suspect took off.